If this scene looks familiar, it is from an earlier video that I made using virtual switches to make an arrival notification. So here it shows that my presence has been detected, and I'm going to be using two different routines in SmartThings, which I'll show you in just a moment. I thought I would graphically depict what happens in these two routines so that you might have a better understanding of how I use these two switches for the routine.
Hi, bud. I trust you had a great day. Welcome home.
This is the first of two routines. This is the V-Edge arrival timer switch routine. This routine starts whenever my presence is detected at home. So the switch is in an off state. Then the SmartThings home monitor detects my presence. With the detection of presence, the switch is turned on. And then there's a 2-minute timer that is started. This switch length can be any time that you want. So that switch timer, when it ends, will turn off that timer switch. So then the next routine, it is a V-Edge member arrival switch that is turned on whenever three things happen. My arrival is detected, the timer switch is on, and the kitchen door sensor is opened. So let's go ahead and look at the flow of this one. So the arrival switch starts in an off state. Then my presence is detected by that SmartThings home monitor. It also looks at the timer switch to make sure that switch is on. And then it watches to see if the contact switch is opened. If it is, then the arrival switch is turned on. That status is relayed over to the Alexa app, which then triggers the routine to announce my arrival. If the 2-minute has expired, that timer switch turns off. So one of the three conditions necessary for the arrival switch to turn on is not there. So the arrival switch will not turn on, and therefore a notification will not be given. So if the door is open subsequent to the 2-minute time period, no notification will occur. If you look in the upper right-hand corner of your display, you will find a link to a video that will explain how to find the link to the V-Edge Creator Channel invitation. This invitation link will allow you to download the V-Edge Creator application to your SmartThings or AOTech Hub. Then by using your SmartThings app, you can create countless virtual switches like the ones that I'm demonstrating today. When you click on the invitation link, it will take you to the SmartThings community site. You'll find instructions for how to download the V-Edge Creator. If you need complete instructions for creating virtual switches, just click on that link that I showed you in the upper right-hand corner of your screen and watch that aforementioned video. Then come back to here for the setup of the two routines that I presented in today's video. Okay, I'm going to show you the two routines on the bottom of the page. These were set up for myself. You will need two routines for every member that you want to give a personal greeting to. That means you'll need two switches for each member as well. One will be this arrival timer switch, and the other will be the welcome home switch. Let's start with the timer arrival switch. That's the easier of the two, so I'll click on that. And I'm going to go ahead and hit edit so you can see the details of what's going on here. So if we look at the if command, it's simply if I arrive at home, whenever that occurs, whenever my presence is detected, if we look at that, at my home, then we'll go ahead and do the second part of this routine, which is basically turn the switch on, and then I've set this for 2 minutes to turn it back off again. So this is all done within the SmartThings app, and you can make this, of course, any length of time that you want. So that's all there is to that switch, pretty easy. I am using a virtual contact sensor from the V-Edge Creator. So I typically use this in most of my routines because the status of this can be transferred over to Alexa if I need it. In this case, this particular switch is going to be used in the second routine that we're going to talk about next. So I'm going to cancel out of here. We'll go ahead and go into the second routine. So there is a precondition in this that I must be at home. And if that's true, Then that timer switch that we just created still has to be active, so it has to be within the 2 minute time frame. Now, if it takes you longer to get into your house, you know, and you want to give this more time to be able to trigger the multi-purpose sensor when you open your door, then you might want to make this longer than 2 minutes. But for me, I'm typically in the house within 2 minutes. So it looks to see, again, if I'm home, if the timer switch is active, and then it watches to see if my kitchen multi-purpose sensor is open when I open the door. And if that's the case, then I turn on the welcome home switch, and that switch is the one that's reflected over into the Amazon app, which triggers the notification. So if we go into that, basically just turn it on and then auto turn off after 2 minutes. That's all there is to those switches. Now, if I switch over to the Alexa app, and here we'll go into routines, and then we'll look for the welcome home. So again, I have two routines set up, one for myself and one for my wife. Let's click on my routine. Again, it's looking for that VEdge welcome switch. And if that opens, then basically we're including all the actions that I included or I showed you in that previous video. I stopped the audio on the associated device. I set the volume to level 7. I make the statement of welcome home. I set the volume back to 3, and then I resume the former audio on my Echo device. We typically have a radio station playing on there during the day. So that's all there is to it. So pretty easy to set up and very easy to create these virtual switches if you need any help on that. Like I said, you want to go back to the video that I alluded to. It's in the upper right hand corner of your screen. That's where you'll find that link, and check that out for more details about how to install those virtual switches if you haven't seen that or you're not familiar with the process. Appreciate you joining me today. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time, and God bless.